Uplifting. I'm at Mission Burial Park South, and I'm with Ashley Nunez today. So Ashley, tell me what typically should be on a Day of the Dead altar.
So you did great here. It's perfect and beautiful. So there's a few basic elements. We have earth, wind, fire, and water. You have the candles, which will light the path to our loved ones that have passed away. We have food, because they've been through such a long journey to cross over to the land of the living, so we need to feed them a little. You have water to quench their thirst. You have incense that's on the other side that attracts your loved ones to your altar. We have the marigolds. They have this bright orange color that will light the path also, and it's just so beautiful to have them. It's just the toys and the sugar skulls. Normally in Mexico, we put names on the forehead of the sugar skull with the name of your loved one. And we have big ones for your adults and then tiny ones for the children that have passed away. That's beautiful. And you also have your pictures. You want to show who you're doing your altar for. You want your loved ones here, and there's a story behind it that they say that if you don't have your picture on your altar, people can't cross over.
It kind of reminds me of the movie Coco.
Yes.
The picture was torn in half.
Yes.
They were waiting for the other piece to come.
Mm-hmm. So, gotta keep it there.
Ashley, tell me the story, though, about the Day of the Dead, where the afterlife, where they transfer over to the other side to come back and be part of our
yes.
world.
Yes. So, the night of the first going to the second, our loved ones cross over from the afterlife to the to the life of the living, and they just come visit us. They come and enjoy everything that you put on the altar, and it's everything that they enjoyed and with their time in this world.
So they come over in the form of possibly the Holy Spirit.
Yes, yes. There's a story also that all the food that you put in your altar, if you eat it the night of the second, it doesn't have any more calories because your loved ones already took it all.
At Mission Park and Mission Park Cares, we'd like to bring you more programming each and every week.
Yes, just subscribe here or catch us every Sunday morning on Fox 29.
And remember, at Mission Park, it's our mission to care.